Johns Hopkins University is identifying the student who died in an on-campus residence over the weekend as freshman Stella Chung. Right now, officials are still investigating her cause of death, but the university says there are no health or safety concerns. Chung came to Hopkins from San Diego. The university says she was a talented violinist who started playing when she was 5 years old. The university is providing grief counselors on campus. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.